English Standard 5. Poem number 25, The Man in the Moon. Children, first I will read the poem and then I'll explain you. The man in the moon, as he sails the sky, is a very remarkable skipper. But he made a mistake when he tried to take a drink of milk from the dipper. He dipped right out of the Milky Way and slowly and carefully filled it. The big bear growled and the little bear howled and frightened him so that he spilled it. So children, The Man in the Moon is a humorous and imaginary poem about a man who sails across the sky and reaches the moon. Like a good captain of a ship, a man in the moon too is remarkable as he continues to sail across the sky. But alas, he made a mistake. When and how? Well, he made a mistake when he tried to take a drink of milk using a dipper right from the Milky Way. He was caught doing this by the big bear who growled and the little bear who howled, frightening him so much that he spilled the milk he had filled, dipping right out of the Milky Way. Skipper means a captain of a ship. Dipper. This word has two meanings. Dipper means a container for taking out water. Also, there are two constellations called Light Dipper, Little Dipper, that is Little Bear, and Big Dipper, that is Big Bear, in the sky. See, you can see in the picture, Little Bear and a Big Dipper. Big Bear. They are in the sky in the forms of stars. And you can see the Milky Way. Milky Way means the band of light consisting of stars that spreads across the sky in the night. Okay, children. So here are certain question answers. You have to write them in your notebook. What mistake did the man in the moon make? The man in the moon made a mistake when he tried to take a drink of milk using a dipper, dipped right from the Milky Way. What did he try to take the milk from? He tried to take the milk from the Milky Way using a dipper. Why did he spill the milk? As he was trying to take the milk from the Milky Way using a dipper, the big bear growled and the little bear howled, which frightened him so much that he spilled the milk. Here, this question, read the following and see whether the statements tell you about facts or whether they are imaginary. Whether they are real or they are imaginary. So the first statement is, there is a man in the moon. Is it real or imaginary? It's an imaginary. There is no man in the moon. The moon sails across the sky. Is it real or imaginary? The moon sails across the sky is real thing. Okay? The third one, the Milky Way contains milk. Does it really contains milk? No. So it's an imaginary. The fourth sentence. You can fill the dipper in the sky with milk. Can we go there in the sky? No. So it's an imaginary. The fifth sentence. The big bear in the sky can growl. The big bear in the sky cannot growl, so it's an imaginary. There are number of stars in the sky. Yes, you can see many stars in the sky, right? So it's a real. So I hope you all have understood this poem. Read the poem, study the poem, and write all the question answers in your notebook and study the question answers as well. Thank you.